Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Assassin's Creed. I am Shade Grey, your humble undead host, and we will be continuing on with this eavesdropping mission we are walking by right now. Sit on this bench and listen.
Did you see them?
No, but I've heard the whispers. Is it true? Crusader knights in Jerusalem?
It is.
And?
Different from the others. Finely dressed and bearing expensive gifts.
We should relieve them of this burden.
They've made camp near David's citadel, close to the cemetery.
To attend a funeral?
So it seems.
Then let us visit their camp while they pay their respects.
So more than one knight of the Templar Order will be in Jerusalem for the funeral. Well then, maybe we'll be able to slit a few more throats than Robert de Sade's. I'll tell you, it doesn't swing like that. He's only gonna take out what he needs to take out in order to kill who he needs to kill, which is unfortunate. But, I can see the appeal and the necessariness of it, and god damn it. No, I'm not gonna fight you. I am not gonna fight you. I am simply going to go up here and move away from you so you cannot follow me. You stupid SO. Oh, come on! The fact I'm running away from a fight immediately means that hello. Well, this is slightly unfair. Get on the ground. Ow. Damn it! Those archers are not gonna make this easy, unfortunately. Looks like I'm gonna have to attempt to kill this guy. Oh, damn it. This is harder than I thought it was gonna be. Come on, he's just a Templar knight. All I gotta do is get him on the ground. Or do that. I've honestly no idea what I did, but I'll cut back once I get rid of all these guys. Hey! I'm right by the next Save the Citizens mission. So, gonna murder this guy, gonna murder this guy. Action! Assassination! Not enough of these in this playthrough, I have to say. I don't know exactly how to trigger them, though I'm sure there's a video on Machinima that will clearly tell you at some point. And nope. Just stare down. I said stare down. The smart move is to not fight me, but obviously you people aren't intelligent enough to do that, so I'm just gonna have to end your lives very viciously, cunningly, and you know, when you delay your strikes like that, it's just fucking annoying. There we go.
Thank you, my boy. I only wish my sons were half as brave as you. I'll see to it that they hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
Vigilante's always nice. Thank you, kind sir. And no, no, no. I already fought a giant lot of you people. I am not running from you, you low-level scum. Alright, there's another Save the Citizens mission just over this wall. So who's ready for more fighting? You die, and come on, dang it! I was honestly hoping that I could kill multiple of you guys without having to resort to getting my blade out, but unfortunately, that does not seem to have happened, and oh god damn it, more low-level grunts. Honestly, I just find it annoying. But, of course, you're gonna keep throwing people into the blender in the vain hope that eventually I'll fall down and give up because I lost the war of attrition. Well, I got news for you people. I'm Altair, I'm the ultimate badass, and I'm not gonna lose.
Praise God, you've saved me. All the city will know of your sacrifice.
Oh. And another group bites the dust. Another group bites the dust. Ow! Alright, moving on. I believe... Oh, hey, there's a viewpoint close by here. Let's go ahead and grab that, shall we? It's close enough. Alright, moving up, and one panoramic view. It's a good thing we don't have many of these left, otherwise I think I'd be going completely insane if I had to do three more videos of this stuff. But fortunately enough, I think I got it down to 2.5, and most of it's cranked out in this particular video, so... Well, since it's St. Patrick's Day, I guess I could say luck is the Irish, but... Eh. I don't feel like making such a horrible, horrible pun, just referencing it. Oh, hey, Templar Knight! You know, eventually I'm gonna stop trying that, but it's probably not gonna be in this playthrough. Yeah, down like a bitch. Moving on. Okay, so, I had a couple of run-ins with some guards, so I just decided to cut all those out, and...
Safety and peace, Master. Have you seen all the vile Templars in town? I have been ordered to kill as many as I can before the burial of your latest victim, Majd Udin. I am sure if it were your mission, it would be done in no time. I have learned much while looking for those Templars. I will share valuable information with you when you get back.
Ugh, yes, it's another one of these missions. Unfortunately, before I could completely finish it, I did manage to find a collectible, so I figured I would show that off before I did anything else. So, the flag is around here. If this woman will fucking get out of my goddamn way. You know, I just realized how much I'm cussing and how much I said I was going to stop cussing, but it's an M-rated game. I can't help it. So, there's the flag right there for those of you that are curious. And now I will be cutting to the successful attempt that I had of this particular mission. Okay. So, who you looking for? Templar Knights, as if that's not completely obvious. Though, weirdly enough, these are using the exact same model as the collectible knights, but they don't register as collectible. Did I just have a guy pop in behind me? Nah, regardless. There are 5 of these losers scattered about the entire, like, 4-block radius, and there are guards, and there are people, and there are annoying pricks that can stand in your way, and it's just really goddamn frustrating at points, especially since there are lepers, there are box carriers, there is just a lot of stuff that can immediately get you pegged as the guy killing everyone, even though there's really not any evidence to say that. But then again, that's me thinking with 21st century logic, not 11th. I'm not 100% sure when this game is supposed to take place date-wise, but whatever. So this is how I would suggest to take them all out. If you can't knife them, because I did try that route, I suggest walking around on the ground and killing the ones down there first. There is one up here on the rooftops, or that you can easily just take out from the rooftops. You also want to make sure that he's just far enough away that your knife doesn't hit the ledge you're standing on.
I know now why I joined our clan. Just to be in your presence is a gift from God. This is what I have learned about Robert's men. They are well prepared for battle. To fight them all at once would be unwise. Better to let them chase you for a while before striking back. But it is disrespectful for me to tell a master how he should behave in combat. Forgive me, Master.
Thank you, Captain Obvious. Fighting a bunch of Templar Knights at once would be bad enough in and of itself. These are all targets. Though that being said, targets usually run away? So I'm not 100% sure what you're asking here. Or telling me, but whatever. Anyway, this, I believe, is the last viewpoint. Which will make this very, very, very good. Because I'm sick and tired of collecting these things. Love the panoramic view, but even you guys can probably admit that you're sick and tired of watching this. But anyway, climbing up to the top, shuffling sideways to... Of course I would miss the last one. That just makes so much goddamn sense, but whatever. Wait, why can't I... Okay, fine. Last time going around in circles. Yep, that's it. That is the last viewpoint. And we'll be getting the last Save the Citizens mission in this video. But first, as you can see, we have another pickpocketing mission. Yay! Let's pretend this is Dishonored for a few minutes, shall we? Okay. Alright. Yeah, we can make it. There we go. And drop. Hopefully that it...
Take the map I've given you and see that the guards are placed accordingly. We'll be safe enough during the procession. It's the burial that worries me. Easy for our enemies to hide amongst the crowd.
If you're so concerned, why not post your own men? Search the site yourselves.
Our presence here has caused enough chaos. I can only imagine how the people would react, seeing Crusader soldiers marching across their holy ground.
Then perhaps you should not attend at all.
He was our friend and brother, and we will honor him as he passes from this world. You insult me by suggesting otherwise.
I'll post the men. I don't want trouble either.
Then stop trying to make it, and do as you've been asked.
Out of all the stuff that the Templar Knights have done, I have to say this is probably the least dickish. I mean, the guys do just want to, attend a funeral of their brother and friend, and they do need a little bit of help controlling the populace to make sure that they don't all riot. So, all in all, I'd say is at least halfway humane on their part. So, I actually kind of feel bad for pickpocketing that, but... Now the last Save the Citizens mission. You die! You die! Damn it, you didn't die. I don't lunge at me. Come on, attack me. Yeah, like that. Attack me like that. And you know what? This is the last one. Everybody in the city come in. Come on, everybody show up. I am completely and utterly willing to slay every city guard in the city right now. Come on, everybody come in. Nobody gets left unburied. 6 feet under for everyone. Except you. You apparently only get three. Oh, no, six. There we go.
Is that the last of them? I hope so. Still, best not to take any chances. I'll hurry home. Don't think I'll leave it again anytime soon, either. You've done me a kindness, young man. Be assured, I won't forget it.
And with that last Save the Citizens mission, we now can head back to the Assassin's Abbey. I am Shade Gray, and I will see you guys next time when we assassinate Robert de Salle.